depende de sí. Representing in Southern California, in the midst of an year ago, Larson Jensen. Number six is a freshman from Evansville, Indiana, representing Texas, the Big 12 champion, Michael Klee. Number seven is a junior from Springdale, Tennessee, representing Stanford, fifth in this event a year ago, Sean Phillips. Number eight, a sophomore from Rochester, Michigan, University of Michigan, an All-American a year ago, and a former NCAA American and U.S. Open record is 4.08.75, set back in 1995 by Tom Dolan of Michigan. The facility record established this morning is 4.13.49 by Peter Vanderkay in the plaintiff number four. Vanderkay, the second fastest performer of all time in this event. This heat features three of the top seven performers all time in this event, and Vanderkay will be moving through the wall. When Tom Dolan established the record in Indianapolis, he covered the first 100 in 47.07. Vanderkay will turn it 47.74.
Let's go.